Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 4. We are almost level 17. We couldn't be any closer. I'm assuming one kill is going to get us level 17. But we are in the middle of traveling to Bedford Station, so we can head out and help the settlement that Preston Garvey asked us to do. I think we're going to just continue to do these until I max out the thing with... max out whatever... the affection, I guess, is that what it's called? With Piper, and then we want... I want to take Preston out, because I've never used him before. I used Piper and Dogmeat, Kate and Curie the most in my first playthrough. I used Dance a little bit, but Dance is OP, and Dance just rapes everything, so I was just like, eh. You can literally almost let Dance just kill everything. Because he's got a good gun, and he's got that power armor that really helps him. What else? Did I use any other followers? No. I never used Strong. Yeah, see, there we go. We found a location. Leveled up. I never got Strong. I need to do that. I think there was one or two followers I just never even got. But I want to see how Preston, how well he does. Because I'd never have used him. So I'm kind of interested to see if he is any good or if he's a garbage companion. Really, Piper's not that good of a companion. I just like Piper. So that's why I use her. And I also don't want the best oh my gosh, there's a rad stag up here. Just chilling. Where is this settlement? What is it? Is that a town over there? We're gonna head over here first. Unless the settlement's like right down. Oh, what is this? Hold on. Is this an enemy? Yep, it is. There's... oh, it didn't kill him! I thought I'd one-shot him. Oh, we got a dog coming. Oh, we got some dog power armor. Or not power armor, but some... stop rolling down the hill! Stop it! I can't aim. Did I hear another dog growling? Alright. Let me just go up the ladder like a normal person. Is there anything up here? No, there's just nothing. Okay, nothing up there. Oh my gosh! Dude. Really? Really? This is how we're doing? This? Really, game? Why would you create a point like this that I could get stuck in? You know what? I'm leaving that in. You know what? I was getting ready to cut the episode. No, we're leaving that in. That was only 3 minutes. I'm leaving in that retardedness that was me falling into that hole and not being able to get out. So ridiculous. I can't wait for mods to come to Fallout. I don't know. Okay. I know why. Because I was watching these Fallout mods, watching people watching different mods, and they just look... some of them are stupid. But some of them are really cool, and some of them seem like they'd add a lot to the game, and that they'd be pretty fun. I don't know what mods we're getting on the Xbox. Like, we're obviously not going to get some of the crazy ones, I would assume. Alright, game. Let's not have a repeat of that last scenario, because that's a whole lot of BS. How would this pin work? Oh, it double pins. Okay, I was gonna say, if only the big thing is pinned, wouldn't the small thing just snap off? That seems like that's what would happen to me. Snap off. Alright. Go and do exactly what we did right there. Okay, we're going this way. Let's get it. Hopefully I don't get trapped in a corner again. Not even a corner, it was just I fell into a place where I couldn't fall all the way down. I should have gone into third person to see what that looked like. Because now I'm semi-interested to see what that looked like. Wish there was a... I wish in this game, because you have to run across this huge map, I wish that your AP would just not decrease if you weren't in combat. It wouldn't make sense. Okay, there's level up. I'm assuming if I come down here, there'll be feral ghouls or there'll be ghouls or something. No? Just nothing? There's nothing? Okay. I kind of wish you could build here. Let's open this door. Okay, there's a creepy shrine in here. Alright. Oh my god! She scared me. Oh my god. I thought that was Piper. Where the hell did that raider even... There's one raider just, you know, chilling out here in the cemetery. God, I thought that was Piper. I was like half not paying attention, and then all of a sudden, she talked. Or she yelled, and I was like, what the hell is going on? Alright, let's go. We gotta go kill these raiders again. Okay, I guess that was worth it. For me to go check out that cemetery. Really, on a second playthrough, what I judge as worth it is the time spent to get it, opposed to the time, like, what am I trying to say? The time spent to get it compared to what I get. There we go. What the heck is this? Okay, fine. Piper, kill the dog. I don't know what it's doing. I'm gonna go kill these raiders. Alright. Oh, I'm at the wrong spot. I gotta get up on this rock. Get my AP back in case I wanna enter VATS. I haven't used VATS, like, at all. Why is there a... Myrler... Oh my gosh, what is up here? Oh my gosh, there's an... There's wild mongrels everywhere. What is happening? This is not what happened last time. And I pissed off that Myrlurk hunter. Oh, there it is. Oh my gosh, this thing's OP. Why'd I pick out the pistol? Give me my SMG. Give me the OP. Oh my gosh, there's another dog up here. F off. Yeah, get reamed. Because this gun too OP. Okay, let me reload everything. Where on earth is Piper? Oh, there she is. Okay, I'm not even going to go up there this time. Where is the guard dog and everything that was here before? Oh, found him. Yeah, you go back to sleep. Don't really want the muzzle, but I'll take it. I'll just sell it. Oh, what is out here? Oh, Dark Hollow Pond. There's a fishing pole. Some fish. One of those... Okay, it's broken, but one of those things that catches minnows or soft crabs. I am a big fisherman. I do love to fish. So I'm gonna leave that undisturbed and we're gonna continue this way. Okay, we're gonna head into this town and try to grab up some of these landmarks. I doubt I'll come back to them, but we might as well grab the experience. That stupid spot on your back that you like can't reach is itching right now. I don't know where I'm going. Why am I not, like, discovering anything? Here's a monument. You gonna... Okay, that's not something.
Hostile sensor reading. You must die now. Systems offline.
Oh, I know where I am. Okay, I'm gonna blow up this car. Because I already know as soon as I went over there, it was gonna blow me up. Okay, here's the Bedford Memorial Hospital. Let me discover that. Crouch. Oh, that car's gonna blow up. Car's gonna blow up. Fall back, fall back. I need to heal. That dude hit, like, the perfect grenade. There we go. Alright. Let's head... Let me wrap around here. Hopefully there aren't any more enemies. Let's go this way. I want to get... I think it's... Oh, lag. Stop, disc lag. I need to remember to look, because I always forget. Okay, so this is a place that you can go to. I could go to it now, but I'm not going to mess with it. There is some stuff in the medtech research. All these stupid ghouls. Leave me alone. I'm just going to run from these ghouls. I hate fighting ghouls. And there is one house in Sanctuary that I want to go back to and loot. I forgot to loot it. It's not even the house, it's like the basement, it's in the back. It is kind of hidden, I don't even know if some of you... So I didn't even know it existed for the longest time. Like, I totally missed it even when I was 100% looting Sanctuary, which is the crazy thing. Okay, we are almost here. There we go, Green Top Nursery. This is the place with all the stupid handyman. Mr. Handy's. That sounds like a creepy pervert's name, Mr. Handy.
Hi, we could really use your help.
Well, why the hell do you think I'm here?
The Minutemen. How can I help? We've got a nest of some nasty bugs just around the corner. If they don't get cleared out soon, we're gonna have a real problem. What's really too bad is that it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that would love to set up there if it was safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
No problem. I'll take care of him for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Okay, secure the workshop at Taffington Boathouse. Where is that? I feel like that's a ways away. Oh, no, it's not too far. We could do this on foot. Let's go. It's probably just as quick to run there as it is to try to fast travel, because then you gotta sit through these. Why does the audio for this game lag? Oh my gosh. Effing ghouls. Why are you not dying? What is this guy doing? Oh my gosh, the game is lagging. Who knew a single-player game could lag this bad? Alright, let's get going. Let's wrap around here. It's crazy, all the icons in the distance. So this has got to be close, because it's getting turned. Let's see here, there you go. Malden Middle School. Okay. Oh, you know what? This is a vault. Maybe let's head into this vault first. So you want to go into the school basement, and I don't know what vault number this is, and I don't remember what is even in here. Is this the one infested by raiders, or is this one just completely empty? This might be the one that's empty and just full of random stuff. It's been so long since I came in here, so I don't quite remember what this vault entails. Alright.
Huh?
Yep, this is... No, this isn't raiders. These are the gunner people. You know what, I'm just gonna push you.
You are really pissing me off.
Oh, a sea captain's hat. Let's go. Let me take the skull bandana for dog meat. I shouldn't have taken that shock baton, but I did. Okay, so this vault has gunners in it. They're not too difficult. Should be able to handle them, no problem. Alright, let's go down. Oh, this is the... You know what? We'll come back to this vault. This is the vault, I think, that you have to get the keypads. I'm not 100% sure, though. Let me go down there. We'll go down the elevator and check this out. I think this is the one that you need the keypads, and you need the different key cards, and it's just an annoying vault. Yeah, vault set. Yeah, I think it is. This is the one. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna come back to this one, right? This is the one. Kill these guys at least. I don't know, that guy didn't even want to, like, shoot at me. He just stood there and took it. Okay, but where... I just need a door so I can... Yellow trench coat. Yeah, here we go. So yeah, this is the key card one. Yeah, we'll come back to this one. This quest is kind of annoying. Or, this vault is kind of annoying. And as I remember, there's not a whole lot of loot. There's not a whole lot of good loot, I guess, is what I should say. There's not a whole lot of good loot. So, I guess what we'll end up doing is... coming back to the, maybe that'll be the first area I go with Preston, because it's kind of a pretty easy area. I'll see how Preston does out on the field of combat. Should be interesting, at least. But we'll go ahead and go and get this Taffington Boathouse all set up for him, and maybe next episode I'll do Vault. I don't know. I don't like that Vault. That Vault is annoying. It is far and away my least favorite Vault, and there's a dog in my backyard. Whose dog is that? There's a Mr. Gutsy.
Are known to be operating in this area. Please provide proof of your identity. Be advised that I am authorized to use deadly force if you fail to comply.
The Great War's been over for 200 years.
That is exactly what Chinese spies always say. Deadly force commencing!
Okay, Mr. Oh my gosh, this dude's... This thing is... This thing is beefy. Oh my gosh, that thing is stronger than I thought it would be.
Good riddance.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run by this thing, screw it. Let's just take the damage. Alright, so we have this, it's at the middle school. We'll come back to it in the future, probably. Oh, I forgot about those things, son of a bitch.
Hey, I got a question for you. I've got a really top-tier piece of cow flesh for sale, if you know what I mean.
Wait, what? What?
What would I do with a Brahmin? What would you do with a... Oh, you're serious? Well, whatever you want.
Why did you just walk away?
Hey there. Oh, hey. Did you think it over and change your mind?
I'm buying the Brahmin. I don't know what the heck I'm doing.
I'll take her. Oh, great, great.
Why is she walking away?
Oh, hey. Did you think it over and change your mind?
Why is she walking?
I'll take her. Oh, great, great. Just tell me where you want me to send her, and she's all yours.
Why is this happening? What is going on?
Oh, hey. Did you think it over and change your mind? Sure, I'll take her. Oh, great, great. Just tell me where you want me to send her, and she's all yours.
There we go.
Good doing business with you, sister. I'm sure I'll see you around.
Yeah! Woo! We got our own Brahmin! Yeah, let's go. I don't know what on earth I'm gonna do with my own Brahmin, but okay. Obviously, you could just kill it. But then again, who's spending $100 for Brahmin meat? Now I want to find the stupid Kelly person in my main game. I want a Brahmin at my mansion. No, I don't really want the Brahmin at my mansion. I need to, on my main profile, I want to set up like a... Oh, there it is. I have like my main mansion. I kind of want to set up something like at this Havington Boathouse, like a summer home. A seasonal home, a nice home. This is a nice place. I do like this place. And this is with the stoop. No, give me my exploder. Oh my gosh, the... Yeah, F you. I ain't messing around with these things. Okay, they're up. What if I just shoot through the window? These things are just so annoying. They're hard to hit. They're just a bitch. There we go. Is it not all cleared out? Is that it? Oh, no, there's one over here. Oh no, this is the workbench. Okay. Report your success to the settlers at Greentop Nursery. I want to come up here. And... loot. We got a novice steamer trunk. Oh my gosh. Where is it? Where is that sweet spot? There it is.
That's it.
Okay. Take all that. In advance, safe. Let's try up. A little bit more.
Yes.
Alright, and a bunch of other good stuff in there. One cigarette. The one good place about this, or the one good thing about this place, is it does have this safe already there, which is kind of cool. So I might actually set this up not in this playthrough. I'll probably set it up on my main account, because as much as I like building, it's not very entertaining to watch. Okay. There's another one of these stupid things outside. Where'd it go?
Lou, we're not
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's in here with me! Oh my god, what is happening? Get this son of a bitch off of me! Fuck off! Fuck you! That's piece of shit. Mutt chops. Anything else? No. I'm gonna make some purified water, because I'm not doing anything with this dirty water anyway. Alright. Done with these stupid bugs. Those things are so annoying with they're not that hard, they're just annoying. With a pistol, they are so ridiculously annoying because they just deal so much stupid damage. And they're extremely hard to hit. I need to do the No, I'm level 17. I gotta wait another level. We'll do Black Widow then. Okay, we gotta head back to Greentop Nursery. The Gamma Gun. I think I'm gonna get Lorenzo's Artifact Gun. We'll do that maybe in the next couple episodes, because that's not that hard. I know what I'll do, in order to get that. I know exactly. And then I'll probably do that near the end of an episode, because then I'll just go and sleep, because you gotta wait in order to get the artifact done, so we'll go ahead and wait. And then I'll probably have my three guns all set up that I really want: the artifact gun, my spray and pray, and my alien blaster.
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Alright, thank you. Okay, so let's go back and talk to Preston Garvey. Let me actually take the stuff from here. We're gonna steal all their crap. Okay. Actually, you know what? Since I'm doing this, let me take this stuff as well. Because I'm not coming back to here in this playthrough. Go on, ale. Good catch. Anything else I can take from you poor folks?
Work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Okay, I will be taking all of this. Oh, yeah! Purified water! Let's go! Got all these stupid pots. Buckets. I don't even know why I'm taking them. They're not going to give me anything of value. They're probably just going to give me steel. What is going... People, let me out of the house so I can fast travel. Alright, back to Preston. Back to Garvey. We'll see what his next... I'm waiting for the one where he sends me to get the recruitment beacon set up. That's what I'm waiting for. That's the one I really want to do, so that I can get my trade routes all set up. Because that's hugely important if you want to do any massive building. Because then you don't have to worry about transporting everything from location A to location B. Which is probably the most annoying thing about this game, is transferring stuff from point A to point B. Gotta make sure not to put any of this stuff. No, I want that pack of cigarettes. This is the one annoying thing about cigarette carton. Where's the pack of cigarettes? There it is.
What?
Okay.
Since we talked,
oh, Garvey, where are you? Is he asleep?
No, I really appreciate you helping us out here.
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. Something else has come up. We can finally start to think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Alright, so, we got the castle, we are going to have that for the next episode, but that's going to do it for this one, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, you know, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Fallout 4. Peace out, guys.